every person who's wanted to party like a rock star, there's another who's dreamed of something just a little softer. Call it fantasy camp for the classical set. For four summers, the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra's BSO Academy has given amateur string, woodwind, brass, and percussion players the chance to sit alongside the orchestra's full-time members. Amateurs like Nancy Bridges, a cello player who is a physician in real life.
Many of us studied music seriously early in life, but then chose other career paths. So this is an unexpected gift.
In an era where the nation's major orchestras have seen their share of economic struggles, it's a creative way to draw in adult music lovers.
Adult amateur musicians is a perfect connecting point for us because we share the same passion. I want everyone to feel that the doors are wide open and they can come and participate to whatever degree they want to.
Selected participants pay nearly $2,000 for the week-long experience, which includes rehearsals like this one with Baltimore Symphony Orchestra music director Marin Alsop at the helm. And in welcoming the amateurs to the stage, she says she and the other BSO members take away something too.
We're always striving for this unattainable perfection, but I think this week we're less hard on ourselves and a little looser because it's much more about the participants than it is about us.
In Baltimore, I'm Karen Kafa.